go. Yanks and Sox.
Picture perfect afternoon at New Yankee Stadium. The Red Sox and Yankees. Hold on, it's next.
All right, then, let's get this matchup underway.
Mookie Betts makes his way to the plate, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. And we are underway from Yankee Stadium as the first pitch is taken for ball one.
Boy, I hope that call is not an indication of what kind of strike zone we're going to see this afternoon. That was pretty darn good.
Not in time, so he's able to beat one out here to kick off the ball game. And that's lined into center field, and look out now. Back-to-back singles open up the inning. And they keep rolling here. Their runners at the corners with still nobody out. Pitch out. Nothing doing. Come set. Now the pitch. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, and I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
Oh! Made here in right, and here comes the runner from third. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game. Fouled straight back. From the belt, the pitch. And this is on the ground, is short, could be two. Throw on to first, and that takes care of Big Poppy for route number two. Hanley Ramirez, the hitter now with a chance to pick up that runner from second with two away. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Just missing here, 2-0. Right at the third baseman.
Jacoby
Ellsbury comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Swing and a hard liner to center field. There to look it in his bets, and that's out number one. Brett Gardner will get his first opportunity now. And that's by him. It's 0-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Grounded fouled off to the right side. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away.
And this is a spot where, to me, you don't need to play home run derby. I mean, if your last name is Cole, maybe. But for a guy like this, you just try to get on base and give your guys a chance to
come in. Alex Rodriguez is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. And he'll challenge A-Rod with the fastball and gets it by him, 0-2.
Yeah, and in a good hitter's park like this one, it's going to be even more important than usual to keep that fastball down.
Attaboy!
That's right where he's got to be living.
And that is through into center field, a base hit.
It's starting.
Mark Teixeira will get a shot here with two away and a runner in first now following the base hit.
That two-out single seemed harmless enough, but anytime you extend the inning, you allow this guy to get a shot with a runner on, you better be careful.
That should have been taken yard.
Now had him lunging there as he's just able to tap it foul at home plate.
I don't care anymore. Oh,
and
oh, no.
Got him in a rundown. And they've got the runner hung up between first and second.
Eyes up.
And they will tag him out between first.
Especially gets done with that, huh?
Pablo Sandoval makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second. In there for strike one, 0-1. Here's a hard hit ball right down the first base line.
Did he take it up?
Reach, but it's vital as he couldn't quite get to that
ball. Yeah, he stopped. He's a damn. He's a Oh no, Mark for sure.
Rob Refsnyder will be summoned into the game to take over at first following the injury. Ruzne Castillo stands in for the first time. Throw over to first, runners back. Has a look, now the pitch. Runners off for second. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. Oh, and he misses it. And they won't even attempt to run on that arm in right. So despite the runner moving on the pitch, it'll wind up first and
second.
What was
that?
Blake Swihart will dig in now. Switch hitter batting left. And a rather easy first out.
Come on, boys. I know.
Jackie Bradley Jr. stands in. In there, strike one.
Pretty good speed here coming out of that left-handed batter's box, so it's no sure thing that a ground ball means a double play.
Might have been looking to find that outside corner, but he couldn't quite get it there.
Attaboy!
Fastball, strike three call as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. From the belt, kicks and deals. Mookie Betts is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now. Eric, what are you looking for here?
It's a fastball count, but he doesn't always play by the rules out there, so this could very well be a slider or something away.
So in other words, I have no idea.
Line hard to center field.
Attaboy!
And the two-out threat will not come to pass. The inning is over. Rob Refsnyder rides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning. Oh, and he goes the other way, and he drives it out to deep right center field. And this is going to find the wall out near the Yankee bullpen. And he'll get in there standing up with a leadoff double. And he throws it away. Carlos Beltran get an opportunity now following the leadoff double.
But this guy's down by at the very least, you need to try to shoot something on the right side. Hopefully get that runner over to third.
Come on, Carlos.
First pitch fastball swung out and missed 0-1.
Boom!
We had a ball hit on the ground, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now.
Let's go, buddy.
He's set. Now the pitch.
Out.
And that swung on and fouled straight back. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. No one out with a runner at second. Swing and a liner. Foul.
I had that one.
Another 1-2 delivery. Hammered the other way to deep right field. Castillo is on the warning track as he hauls it in for a loud out number one. And he is in there.
Way to tag.
Ryan McCann step in here with a runner at third now, so maybe an important at-bat here early in the ballgame.
Yeah, I think you really need to get something out of this inning, even if it's just a sacrifice fly. You let this guy off the hook, he might not even give you something.
Swing, hard hit ball to second. Ball from shallow line will get him at first, but the run will come in to score. Chase Headley bats now and will try to start over.
The RBI
is empty and two away following the RBI ground out. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
And with two outs here and nobody on, it's a fastball like that one. You won't be afraid about airing one out here. This is a swing for the fences type situation.
That's hard. hard hit back up the middle. To his left, he's got it. Throw to first in plenty of time. Dustin Pedroia is into the box as we are all set to begin the third. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one.
Leave it out there.
In there, and it's even at one. And here's a ball hit in the air.
Oh.
And no, he make the play. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard.
Don't worry about Yates. All right.
Xander Bogaerts digs in here, having earned an RBI on a sac fly in his first plate appearance. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Good opposite field power here, taken high and deep to right. And he's going to make the catch on the warning track. A fine running play there for the first out. One gone here in the Boston third. And here's the still dangerous left-handed bat of David Ortiz.
That was
runner on first here with one gone and a 1-1 tie. And this is a fastball that's right on the black, but ruled a ball. It's 2-0 now. Over the outside half, and it's 2-1.
Corner paint right there, 97 miles an hour. What are you going to do with that?
Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short. Here's Castro for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Starlin Castro takes it into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Attaboy!
And he shoots it into center field for a leadoff single.
He's got some. That's a good boost.
Come on, baby. Didi Gregorius steps into the box.
Third!
Snap move over to first.
Right.
And the runner back. Now the first pitch here from Price. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. One there. Jacoby Elster stands in for the second time. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Oh, no.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
If he would have swung it back, you would have never heard the end of it.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But a foul ball, 1-1. Now the pitch home to Ellsbury. And the 1-1 is in the air now at the center. Betts is there, two gone. Brett Gardner comes to the plate looking to put the ball in play. He went down on strikes last time. Now a snap to the first.
That's good.
And
it's
he
good.
Is tagged.
It's good. All right. It's good.
Hanley Ramirez is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Don't look at
him. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Do not look at him.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2. Now here's a ground ball that will get by the mound and into center field for a leadoff single. Around first, on his way to second now. And he's in there safely. He's got a double. Pablo Sandoval is the batter. He's got a base hit in his first trip. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Ruznay Castillo, the hitter now, 0-1 on the day after reaching out an error his first time up. And they'll start him with a fastball that misses down and away for a ball, 1-0. Swing and a miss. Blew it right by him at 96. It's a ball and a strike. Throw on to first, two gone. Blake Swihart is into the box for his second at-bat. He popped out into foul territory his first time up. Two out here and a runner at second.
with you.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Here's a swing and a shot back up the middle. And that's in there. Base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And he will beat the throw to McCann safe at home plate. Jackie Bradley Jr. steps in to try and keep things going now. With one on first following the RBI single. This ball's grounded foul.
Okay, don't get stressed out. Get it.
He goes the other way as this is hit well out toward deep left field.
But that one play wasn't perfect.
He's going to have room out there.
He's going to go all the way up toward the base. He's still got it.
Brett Gardner step in to kick off the inning. Rodriguez waiting on deck for the Yankees. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning.
Hey, God.
Alex Rodriguez will dig in. Runners on the move for second. Pitch swung on and missed the
throw.
And it's right there as Gardner is thrown out trying to steal second.
Okay. I thought he was gonna say. But
Price ready with the 0-1. Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2.
He's playing right into that big swing from a pitch before. Just throw something slow here, and you'll probably have him 3 feet out in front.
Throw to first will get him. Already two away here in the home court. He scored a run after doubling to get on base in his first at bat. Oh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one. And this is foul straight back. Bases are empty here with two men out.
I'm gonna save the candy.
Now the 0-2 from Price.
Whoa!
Cut fastball, and he's got to lean out of the way of that one. You worry a little about things snowballing from here?
Well, you know, these are two teams that don't traditionally care for each other too much, so we've seen this go south.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, Mookie Betts will get things going for the Red Sox with Dustin Pedroia to follow. Fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. Well, they miss with the first one, but then they decide, let's go ahead and just put him aboard here, and they'll do just that. Dustin Pedroia is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. And here's one that misses to Pedroia, and the count evens at 1-1. Now a curveball in there, 1-2 now. Swing and a liner. And that's through, a base hit.
You're good.
All right,
first and second.
Xander Bogaerts will stand in. He flew out his
last time.
Hit hard toward the right side. And this is going to wind up as extra bases as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second.
All right.
And the run will come into score from second as now it's a 3-1 ball game. Now a swing as he shoots this one over to first. The throw to the plate. And there by McCann. They got him at the plate. Hanley Ramirez steps in, working on the 1-for-2 game so far. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. And a strike to even the count, 1-1. Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Headley takes charge out there and he stays with it for the second out. Pablo Sandoval digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth. And he gets ahead 0-1.
Out.
Grounded foul off to the left near Brian Butterfield in the third base coaching box. Opposite field to left. Gardner is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
I know, that was one hit. Good hit.
Carlos Beltran will stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. And get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been pretty well taken out of the ballgame to this point.
Ooh.
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon. Not a lot to get excited about so far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this line for the first four innings.
Oh, my God, look
and
at
here's
the
a swing and a miss as the he count goes to 0-2 on Beltran.
I'll swing it. Over that!
0-2 pitch is swung on and lifted in the air out to center field. Betts is right there, and he's got it for out number one. Brian McCann hit the end out of the American League Silver Slugger behind the plate a year ago.
I got it. Boy!
Takes a good swing, but this will be a foul ball. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
I hit him.
This is part one.
I hit him.
So
that
would
be
done a lot of work on the edges and stayed out of the middle of the strike zone.
And smart to lay off there as the fastball misses. It's 1-2 now. Pitch on the way. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. Count holds at 1-2.
Yes.
Bouncing ball, foul.
It's still foul. 42 pitches. Oh!
And this is popped up. Back behind second. Bogarts is camped under this one. And there's the second out of the inning. Chase Headley stands in 0-for-1 after grounding out. Curveball, and that misses in third for ball one.
You know, maybe the most impressive thing about his performance so far, he's doing it all in a hitter's ballpark. Well, it's hard to come in here and pitch like this, but he's done a heck of a job.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. One. Ruzne Castillo makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning. Gary Sanchez is into the ballgame here as he takes over behind the plate. Now a ball hit high in the air and deep down the line in left. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. And the pitch. Blake Swihart is the batter now as he looks at a ball 1-0. 2-0 now. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And he will run this one down. Good read off the bat for the second out. Jackie Bradley Jr. will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out, 0-for-2 thus far. And a fastball's in there for strike one. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. Now a swing and a third straight fly ball here should get him out of the inning 1-2-3. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends. Starlin Castro starting things out for the Yankees here in their half of six. And now Boston's bullpen springs into action. A left-hander and a right-hander begin to throw.
Attaboy!
Out of here! He was a wall breaker, but it counts just the same. A home run.
Attaboy.
Solo home run off the bat of Starlin Castro. And the Yankees have cut it to a 3-2 score now. And this is hit well towards the hole. And that is into right field, the base hit. Chip Colby Ellsbury.
Colby, that helps out here.
Lined out in
the lineup. Sorry, 3-2, baby. Oh!
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And on one pitch, he's retired. Brett Gardner steps in with one in, one out, and one on here in the inning. And this is just off the outside corner for a ball, 1-0.
Oh, man, I hope we're going to hit. Not good on my behalf. Bam!
And that's lifted the other way out to left.
Aaron! I can't.
Over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number two.
Come on, A-Rod.
Right now with the Yankees six, and that'll bring the dangerous Alex Rodriguez to the plate.
Damn!
Oh, they think they may have hit him again. This one's hit deep to left field, and for the second time in the inning, the gopher ball will come back to bite him. It's a home run.
Home run, baby. Adios.
Wait! A two-run shot off the bat of Alex Rodriguez as they take the lead 4-3.
I tell you, that's the perfect storm there. Power pitcher on the mound, throwing a hard fastball to a power hitter at the plate. He takes a big swing and squares it perfectly. I mean, that's as long a home run as you're going to see.
Thank you.
Oh, got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
Boy. He was so far behind that first pitch that he overadjusted, but he was so far ahead of this one.
How about Aaron
Hicks? We'll get shot here as a pinch hitter.
No!
Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. And that's through for a base hit. And he'll scramble back to first safely.
Come on, Carlos.
Carlos Beltran will stand in again. Blown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far. And there he goes towards second. It swung on and missed the throw.
That's fine,
that's
okay.
And he is out. Aaron Hicks will stay in the ball game as he'll take over at first base. Mookie Betts is set to get us started for the late innings of this one. Ivan Nova is on the pitch now as he'll take
over. The guy who's extremely lethal.
Mookie Betts is at the plate as he takes a cold strike one. Double-barreled action in the Yankee bullpen now. A lefty and a right-hander start to get loose. That's on the inside corner to put him behind here. Nothing in two. Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. One away, and here's the 2008 AL MVP, Dustin Pedroia. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. Rounded to third. There to take it is Headley. Throw on to first to take care of Pedroia, and there are two away. Xander Bogaerts steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Here's a swing and a ball lifted in the air into fairly deep center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that...
You finally took the lead, boys.
Carson Smith will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound.
Oh, great sliders.
Carlos Beltran is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
Getting that first pitch strike is so important to get a guy like this. You have to be able to work ahead in the count and not let him dictate the
attack.
Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure that time to record the first out of the inning. Gary Sanchez will come on, and as he's newly entered into the ballgame, he'll get his first plate appearance now here in inning number seven. Now, pitch on the way. And he'll hold off on the slider here to start the at bat. It's ball one.
All right.
Come on, the hack that time. It's 1-1.
Don't mind that, guys.
Here's the pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Sinker misses there, and now he's in trouble. 3-1. On deck, the dangerous Chase Headley. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. But he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in for the second out. Chase Headley will stand in again. A couple of ground outs for him on the ledger in his two trips so far. And that's off his leg on the mound. And the throw won't be in time as he'll be able to beat out the recovery throw at first. Starlin Castro will stand in yet again. Turning point here, a solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ballgame to this point. Swung on and missed, it's 0-1. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. And look out as that one ran in and got him. Didi Gregorius gets a shot down with two men on and two away. Here's a swing and a little tapper in front of the mound.
No.
And it reaches first as they can't make the play on it. Throw to third. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out.
Don't worry about it, guys. Don't worry about Gary.
David Ortiz will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0 for 3 thus far. Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. On the first, and that's an important first out to start the eighth here. Henry Ramirez gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Now the pitch. Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. So a runner at first now with one away. And standing in now, the versatile Pablo Sandoval.
Relax, boys, okay?
He's running towards second. Pitch outside. The throw. And a tag on Ramirez, and they got him trying to steal second. 4-3 our score here as we play the eighth. Hard hit towards center.
You!
And this one was tailing on him, but he was able to reach down, pull it in. Tommy Lane is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the eighth.
Yeah, baby.
Oh. Here's a ground ball to first. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Brett Gardner will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Here it comes.
There.
Now the second pitch of the inning is sent on the ground out to second. Throw gets him, two down. Alex Rodriguez.
Money right.
Three so far. Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing
to run. 4-3, boys. This game is
three. He makes contact there.
Very
and
shallow.
Out. That's a three-pitch inning. I think I would have had him looked at least one.
I'll give you a good one. It's 4-3, boys. This is a pretty good
now
game.
Here's the pitch.
Bam.
Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. Castillo has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire. Brock Holt will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. Aroldis Chapman is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
99 miles an hour.
Is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one.
Ooh, 98.
The plate, one ball, one strike. Goes the other way as this is lined to left. And that's going to be a base hit. So a great job off the bench, and he's aboard here to lead off the inning. Travis Shaw come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. There's a swing and a high pop-up drifting towards the third base dugout. One away. Bradley Jr. comes to the plate now with a time run first, so he'll be looking to drive the ball into the gap here. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. And there's ball two now. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Runner at first here, one man out. That misses off the plate and low, so it's 3-1 now.
Boy, you have got to make this guy swing the bat here on this next pitch. This is not the
game.
And fastball blew it right by him. Two down. Mookie Betts gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point.
Game over.
Is there. Makes the catch in the ball game is over.
All right, guys, now that this is over, we're going to face off next.
He gets the final three outs here, and he picks up a save.
See you next time.
A tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. And the Yankees' offense was led in large part by this man, Alex Rodriguez. It may not be a rookie card, but it's valuable enough to be our top player of the game.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ballgame. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
There.